everybody, my name is Rune Aldrin. Welcome back to another episode of Days Gone. We are continuing right where I left off at in the last episode when I got unnecessarily mad and just quit playing. Sorry about that. Sometimes, you know, some people just break. I did not hear that well, so I'm turning up my game volume. There's a freak up there. Probably been best if I brought my bike, but there's something up here that originally brought me in the last episode. I remember that. I don't know where it's at now, so I'm just gonna grab my bike and go. My bike needs repairs. I really messed it up. Actually, what's over this way? What's this? Gear up for the ride. No straving patriots. Locate the Cascade Radio Tower ambush camp. Alright. O'Leary Mountain safe house. Okay, plus 33 minutes. Bug the hell out. Ride to the Nero checkpoint. Coupland's camp. Infestation exterminator. Alright, and then I have a fuel thing that I need to go over there and grab. So I have quite a few things. I guess this is how I can safely take the motorcycle without alerting people. We shoot on sight. Don't know if this is gonna be safe for me. Alright, let's look around. I ain't got no freaks chasing after me. I hear people's voice. I heard someone's voice.
You got it.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let's go here. We definitely would want to use the silence pistol if we're dealing with humans.
Use this.
The freaks I don't really care about being silent with. Be as stealthily as we can. I'm really enjoying this game from what I've played of it. Seems fun. I think I alerted them originally. He looks like an important dude. I was about to ask, how is he below me, but then I realized he probably ran downhill. He went and booked it. He's booking it pretty far. Where are you going? Oh, he's been attacked. And he lost. Okay. That is sad. Slightly depressing, but good for me. One less person I have to deal with. One seems to be the wiser to the guy's gunfire down there. I don't want to mess that shot up. My silencer's not really all that well silenced. Alright.
Not yet. Hope send someone out here. Then you might. So we're going back and kill me some bitch, am I right? Jesus, shut the hell up! Just ask me.
Alright, let's stay still. Thank God none of this makes noise when you walk on it. Our machete, here we go. Right. Stay stealthing around. I ain't the stealthiest person in this game, but I seem to be able to do it. Outside. I don't see any guards out that way. Yeah, you just keep walking that way. Don't notice me. No sound.
Who's that?
And you're dead. I've taken out four. A freaking's taken out one. Someone's apparently over that way. Thank you. wonder if I'm raising suspicion yet. That gun. I'm doing pretty good for stealth. I haven't been caught yet. I mean, that's also paid in part to being very well hidden. Do I need to craft anything?
Scrap.
Take that now. Collect some of these herbs. Because I might as well while I'm out here. Well, they're just gonna think he's asleep. 8 and 9. Where's the last guy? Last guy's probably up there. Is he getting angsty? Give him their reason to walk over here and look. Where's the other dude? I see 2 or 3. Wait. Where's that dude? Alright, those are the last 3 guys in this camp. Strafing. What is that? Is my brother? Yes, I understand that, but what is the question point? Alright, I guess I'll figure it out a bit. Come Come on. I'm doing this so good stealthy, I swear to God, this blows my cover. I love how this guy didn't even notice, and that is why he getting an arrow to the head. Let me loot him. This stuff is full. Alright. Shotgun, so if you see me, it's gonna get pretty ugly. But you have no reason to look over this way, so just keep walking. Just keep walking. And look out into the beautiful landscaping and die.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell.
All right.
Okay, that should do it. There we go.
So I turned it on. Oh, hi.
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Aw, you poor young lady. Damn, that was a dick move to me.
Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Alright. I think I saw a bunker entrance right over here.
Here's the hatch, yeah. No, you had one.
Awesome. Anything good in here? Oh, I gotta lift the hatch. That explains everything. Please be no freaks down here. All's good. Looks good. Chips, can I take that? Some sleeping bags, I'd roll one of those up, put it on my back. I'd be looting anything I can in here. Alright, here we
go. Oh, a map. Looks like they marked it out pretty good.
Alright, north of Todd picks up the bike, gives some better gear. Ambush camp hunter. Craft recipe unlocked. Spiked bat. Nice, I get a knockoff Lucille.
Deke, you there?
Recipes. Newly discovered and craftable recipes are shown in the survival wheel.
It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sleep, catch some Z's. Do I have my melee weapon now? Boot knife. I think that spiked the bat. Nice. I just had something pop up for me. It was the weather thing. A better gun locker. Primary. Sleep is a very important part of the game. I don't need to sleep. Oh yeah, let's just burst the door wide open. I got my new discount with Seal, so you know, everything should be good.
Hey Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
Of course I did.
Didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
What, I won't kill women?
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Yeah. I sound irritated. Well, I mean, I guess my character would be kind of irritated having to do everything.
Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the Hump Loser's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of
him. Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.
Alright. I'm gonna just take all I can here. I can't make frag grenades, molotovs, I can't make pipe bombs. Okay, all that stuff's gonna come in handy soon, right?
Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Alright, let's map it out real quick. Jessica cannot fast travel in current state. Needs my brother climb down the radio tower. Oh, okay, that seems like a easy job. I mean, I wish there was a way to slide.
Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
Is he really getting worn out from climbing down the ladder?
Oh, shit's killing me.
Sounds like engines. I have to keep Boozer alive. Alright. Damn. It looks like I don't really have any other thing going on. O'Leary fast travel? Can I fast travel bikes too far? What's this? Right to the Nero checkpoint. Should I take care of the bikers that are coming first? Near a research site? Historical marker. Storyline rolls in. Horse Lake Nero checkpoint. Restore power. Alright, well, let's run to my bike. I think that'd be pretty wise. Oh, I forgot to do this person. My bad. Alright, so we'll get to my bike. We'll fast travel to the location I need to go. See if I can do anything about the people with the bikes up near Boozer. Because the last thing I want is Boozer to die. Areas. Just set ready to go to. Alright. Let's proceed this fast travel to that location. What's the next step? Scrap can be used to repair your weapons, bike, and as a crafting ingredient in certain recipes. Climb the ladder.
New skill, dude. You know the boss.
sorry about the background noise, yes?
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower is locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
And there's one baseball bat for later. I figured there'd have been people I would have had to try to attack or kill, but that's not looking to be the point.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now, living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. Feds, we're never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust?
I just want you to stop talking.
It.
Thank you.
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what am I doing?
Good job. Home of the free, Radio Free Oregon collectible. All right. I can't talk to you, I guess. Your hand looks gross. All right, let's look at the map. Thought I'd have to go up here for something, but apparently not. My bad for assumptuating that I had to come here. Bug the hell out. Alright, cool. Let's set the map. What's this? That's infestation. In this camp. He's my brother. We gotta go there. Hopefully, my bike doesn't get destroyed on the way through. I'm trying to remember all the ways you ride. It's been a while since I've played. But let's head out. That sounds like cool. So I'm not throttling it the whole way. Let's take that. This is looking to be like this is going to be some trouble. Trouble here real soon. So let's see. I'll take this fungi. Our scaly hedgehog. Can't even speak proper English right now. I see a freaker up there, but I think I also see some scavengers behind me. thought I saw something behind me. So Nero. This is Nero.
This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
I may have been wrong. We may have something over there. Alright, cool. Nothing in this trailer. I wish I would have never walked in here. There seems to be three. I could probably take them. So that speaker could blow this whole entire operation, so I need to make sure I cut all these speakers. Honestly think I am clear freaks. Not that ear. That ear. I'm just kind of going on a freak hunt right now. Let's see. Spike bat. Can't take that. Can't take the kerosene, even though kerosene would help in a lot of cases.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere.
Figure out what that is. There's no way around for me. I want to know what.
Bingo. Here it is. son of a bitch, you better start.
Of course they do.
We gotta find some gas.
I found some kerosene. Does kerosene work? They just dump the bodies out that way. I ain't gonna help. Damn, dude, you got it bad. Alright, let's see. Let's continue on. My eyes started watering up for a second. I couldn't see. Right. I'm still crouching because I don't want to alert other people. Oh, because the freaks are gone in this area doesn't mean they're gone permanently. Hear him, but I just don't see him. I can hear the. Just gonna pop you and see if I can take anything from you. Nope, the max parts crafted. I do want to craft up what I can from here, so yeah, let's take this now. Boop, plus one scrap. Come over here and do the same thing. It's nice to be saved up on ammo. You never know when I'm gonna have to. Run through. Here's some cats fighting outside. One more blade. Don't need to take that. Yeah, might be something worthwhile in here. Bandages, really? Like, of all the things I'm looking for, I find bandages. There we go.
If you can.
I need to bring my other one in here. I need to bring my bike in here. That fuel can could be handy. There we go.
Good.
So let's go get the motorcycle real quick. I'm pretty sure I'm safe. If not, I could just head bash in some of these freaks. Just gonna run over there. Like la da 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 da. I'm at 26% gas. Yeah, see, good thing I brought that here. Alright. Not even gonna throttle it. I'm just gonna kind of free slow ride it in. Alright, let's keep slow riding it. I have a feeling it'd be bad if I tried to leave. That way, so let's. And there we go. Alright, now that we have that situated. Let's press this. Boop! Good twist. Boop!
Yes! Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
I'll grab more. puddles. The Ipta Tech, okay. Can I make any more bandages? I can't. Okay, whatever. Keep it nice and quiet, keep my bed out. Assault rifle stuff. I'll take that.
Yes, sterile bandages.
Sterile bandages.
Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer.
What is that? Neuro injector. Neuro injectors can also be found in neuro mobile medical units at neuro checkpoints. Use them to permanently increase your health, stamina, or focus. Nice.
What's this? Neurotech. Some sort of
Inject yourself some kind. Health.
Here goes nothing.
Alright, so this is a safe area. Neuro reports. Interesting that they played that through the controller. I love that about PlayStation.
Should have played out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Okay, cool. So that's been a checkpoint. That's now a checkpoint. Historical. That holds in Horse Lake Neo checkpoint. Camp near a research site. Well, I mean, if we keep going in this way, I need to head in this way for the obvious reason of burning out the rest of those infestations. So let's head that way and just test our luck.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Okay, that can't be good. You're running over all these dead bodies. This is where we pushed through in the beginning of the game. I just want to clear out the rest of the infestation here.
Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Alright, let's burn it out. 2 or 4 nests cleared.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Alright. Okay, put a gas can on my bike. I mean, I'll fill it back up, but can I? I can't just save it. Correct. Cool. Come through here and I'm gonna figure out what nests I can destroy. So, because it looks like a lot of this area has left now. Freaker infestations are highly dangerous areas where freakers can do building. So, however, during the day, clear all nests and infestations, create a fast shuttle warrior.
gotta be close to a nest.
I know.
I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go.
Discover what's going on here. Not for sure. I'll take some of this. Requires motel something. Just more stuff I gotta find. Just in case there's any freakers in here that need to get their brains bashed. Like that one that's clearly hibernating. Motel safe combination, yeah. Let's open that safe. I'm glad I decided to come back and explore this area when I did. A bunch of baseball bats and other stuff. Let me just open this up. I can open you up. What do we got in here? A tractor. After equipping a distractor, hold left up there. No idea what I just cut down, but alright. There's the other nest. That car is triggered to alarm. Crazy Willy's infestation. Nice. Hot springs. Nice. Infestation exterminator. 8%. Nice. Alright, cool. So, are they all down? Yeah, it's looking quite so. Let's just burst open these doors and we'll know for sure. So the freakers were taking this old hotel room as their nest. Which means, does that mean they were gonna go in here and hear the dirty and make more of themselves? Genuine question. Take a bottle. Looks like there's nothing left for me here. Alright, let's get back to the bike. I have no other reason to be here now. Other than a fast travel point. And jumping up and down numerous times. Alright. Yeah, oops, hold on. Let me get off real quick. I just found where I can grab my bike. There we go.
Can fix this.
That's how you do everything.
Good.
Alright, let's go to map. Not see much, anything else except going there. Storylines, let's see what we have active. He's my brother. Search the Nero MMU for several bandages. We did that. Holds in. Search the Nero. Alright, those are the other ones I have open. I have no idea what that was. Let's swipe over this way. Fast travel here. Alright. Going at the right time could help avoid damage. Hold left stick in any direction and press R1. I know I need to work more on my rolling. It's the game telling me I'm horrible at dodging. saying don't do Dark Souls. Tractors can lure groups of swarmers away from you. Ramming your bike into a target will deal damage and could affect the bike. Bug the hell out. Take advantage of the boozer. Hopefully those bikers I saw camped out on the side of the hill won't do anything bad. Or haven't done.
Hey, boozer. Found some shit for your arm.
Don't be dead.
Boozer? Boozer! Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come
this.
On, let me see that arm.
I got it. All right! I almost got my gut turned inside out. Right at the start of the
year. Deke.
You're welcome.
Thanks, brother.
Look, there's I'll no harm in needing help.
You'll be fine.
Farewell, Oregon. That's what it says on his hat. Bug the hell out. 40%. Done. Coupland's camp has a higher trust. He's my brother. Is 18%. Done. Awesome. Smoke on the mountain. Locate the camp. Alright, well, I'll be back. I'm gonna go out here and enjoy myself some killing of other random people. Because Dink and St. John can't make friends with anyone. Alright, let's flip the bike around. I don't really ride it, just kind of slowly go downhill.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Oh, hell no. You're gonna try to bite me? What? I'm gonna beat the crap out of you with a baseball bat. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You gonna bite me? You gonna bite me? I will mess your world up, buddy. And now I'll skin you for, you know, items to sell. And now I'm gonna heal myself, because your one bite did a lot of damage. I was kind of scared. That thing tried to rip me off my bike. That thing was going to. Alright. Don't trust no wolf. Just keep slowly riding down. Just let it idle so that way I don't burn gas. It's smart and effective. It also takes too much time.
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
I've got a few alerts down to my position.
Men coming!
Yep, they alerted him.
Get out.
Yeah, seriously thinking about climbing up here, right? Nice try. I give you credit for that. Oh, damn. Okay, measure just right. somebody in here. I know that's in your name, but you need him. Which one? Damn! Okay. Now that everybody's done shooting at each other like madmen. Execution. I was gonna say that this gun and a tripwire.
Loser,
stop.
Squad of camp.
Make me an idiot.
They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. I should have been there.
It's all good.
To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, booze man. Rest up. We'll ride north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze her up.
Better idea.
You heading now?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
Right.
North.
From nowhere. Let's swipe over and see where that's supposed to be at. Chasing Leon. Out of nowhere, search the Pioneer Cemetery for Leon's drug stash. Alright, I mean, if we have to go all the way up here, I will.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drug, out of his mind. Shot the place up. Then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it. And he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay. If I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm drugged out of his mind.
I'll find him.
Let's go to the map. But apparently we're gonna go here first. Which would be good because that means I have to go back to Kusin's camp.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Can't believe they burned.
Third degree burns.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Think. Means a lot to me.
Take care of that loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Alright, well, they want him alive, so which means I can't kill him either way. But... I have a feeling he's down here by the water. It'd be a nice spot to set up. You have some water. It's kind of low.
Gotta take a closer look.
I need a functioning bike nearby. I guess I gotta roll up into this area. I was gonna try to go stealth and just, you know, bash him in the back of the head with a bat and then walk on in. But I gotta do it this way. Fine by me. I just need some gas. I don't know how well Chase is gonna go in low gas. Yeah, that's what I thought. Bike's gonna need fuel. Let me check these cars up here. There might be fuel in them. The game might be as nice is to give me fuel next to an area where I'm gonna need fuel. But then again, probably not. Wait, these are the guys I killed earlier on. I remember this, I had to push a car out of my way. There might be fuel around here somewhere. There's more freaks up here. Couple of freaks. Is there fireworks going on? Alright, I don't know where to go from here because I don't know where to get fuel. Because there's none around here. Unless there's going to be a magic stash of fuel in the back of the police cruiser. Magic fuel? Okay, I'm up. I'll take it. But we'll wish for some fuel. Gonna be feeling the water.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests, and see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them.
Oh, good to know. Those are the options. I need to find fuel and quick, so let's head up somewhere where I feel like I can get gas. And then hopefully find a way back. Actually, there should be gas right up here. It's gonna be a full thing of gas right here. That's lucky for me that this Nero checkpoint's still here. I'm trying to learn how to drift, but I cannot remember. I still don't know what the push marks are for. Alright, let's fill the bike up with gas. First, I'm gonna try not to destroy my bike before I get there. Then I'm gonna try to not use gas up until the point. If I use too much gas, then I'm afraid I won't be able to complete the mission. Biker bounty. Some bounty targets will stand out.
There he is.
Will stand and fight. Others will flee. Chase your target down and capture them alive to complete the job. Ramming into and shooting their bike are your best options. You need to keep your target alive.
Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's it. Just making this harder.
The hell.
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up. That about right. Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and just...
Bike combat. While on the bike, L1 to acquire target, tap L1 to fire your setup.
Copeland sent you? Tell him to go to hell! My bike!
Faster! Alright. That's okay.
What did you do, you son of a bitch? No.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. I'm not a fan of it myself. No truth. Give drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want a Coke with Stoney's? You little bitch!
Just bam, right in the back of the head. Drugged out.
That's what you
mind.
Are! You little bitch!
Got more villain geared up. 67 bounty hunter, 7%. Custom skins unlocked, geared up for the ride. Pupilins and can't make custom accents. Nice.
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out of here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Trippin.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
Alright, let's see. I need to get my brother clear out the lodging camp infestation zone. I could go there, then up. Or should I go to Coupon's camp? I'm gonna go last round during this one with somebody permanently. Oh, I'm still in a.
Here goes Coops.
You done?
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
Very good.
See if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Whatever that question mark is coming from, it's coming from over here. There's him. I don't see much of anything else. So, yeah, forget that. Let me go there. Oh, he's my dad's the lodging camp. Okay. Let's go right in.
Okay, this is it. Yeah. Oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Yeah. Nah. You gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Okay. Let's have fun with that. Stay eating that body. Thank you. Should have did this earlier on. Alright, those are all the ones that I can see from here. Alright, let's continue on and destroy up some of whatever was going on here. What was it that I needed to do here? That's the mission I'm going to. Let's set up some skill. Melee combat. Can I put an additional skill? Field repair, supply. Ability to repair melee weapons with scrap. Yes, please. Oh, I needed that. Alright, cool. Skill tier 2 unlocked. Just improve the initial recovery and duration of stamina cocktail. Use damage while prepping for melee weapons. Alright, well, let's jump over here real quick. Focus shot, ability to focus while aiming a ranged weapon, move an aim to range weapon, or position, vicious cycle, plus your survival stuff. Eye for detail, increase time on invisible. That's gonna be needed. Alright, cool. should focus more. Nope, don't you get anywhere. I don't have all the ideas out here.
God damn it, what you all shitting yourself at once? Jesus Christ. God damn it.
Alright, here we go.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Dean, come here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Thank you. this going on right now. Alright, let's see. Am I done with burning out the nest here? I don't see any other nest in that given spot. So let's look and check down here. There could be more areas that need it, that need purging. Stupid but smart at the same time. Killed everything. Whew. Senses another nest nearby. Trying to figure out where. Oh, right there.
How's it like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on.
There we go. Nest destroyed.
Catch!
We good? Yep, we good. Cleared out the infestations. You having a hard time there?
Is that the last of them?
Beeps.
Finally.
Come on.
Ooh, let's stop.
Cleared those nests, there should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, D, how'd it go with her?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear him while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers him.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, thanks for doing that, D.
Let's get back up to my bike.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Some serious stop wings. Alright. Where is my... Where's my bike? Where's my bike? There's my bike. Let's go to map. Chasing Leon. Let's go and let's do that. And then... Well, actually, you know what? Let's head back to here. Use the bunk as a safe location. The bunk is safe. I'll sleep to advance time. Some challenges like infestations can be approached differently depending on the time of day. Cool. Just gonna lay down, catch some sleep, and snooze it out. Alright, everybody. I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode over the last. There was a lot more content in this episode. I was a lot more cool, calm, collected. The outside noise and distractions didn't bother me as much this time recording, and that's kind of what got at me the last time I tried to record this, but I'm excited to continue on with this game. I hope you guys are enjoying it. If you do, hit the like button. Share with your friends, play with Pet Rock, Cat Dog, wherever you guys got to share videos with, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Toodaloo, everybody.